advantage there, and we can ride on board with Jenson Button at the start now. Sixth on the grid, and there's wow. the flying Felipe Massa coming straight through.
I wonder if he jumped the start. That way, he just must have had the perfect hookup of the rear tyres. Jenson would be smelling some tortured Pirelli there. Following that in, kept his head, as you'd expect, in his 250th Grand Prix.